What is up, YouTube? It is Ghost Chase, and welcome back to Splatoon 3 Challenges. For this challenge, we have the Sheldon Sampler Challenge. Make the most of random weapons. With Splat Zones, and we're heading to Inkblot, Art Academy, and Omami Ruins. If you guys want some more Splatoon 3 Challenges in the future, please feel free to hit a like. Alright, we normally do 5 games, so let's make the most of them. Okay, this is Splat Zones. Okay, I have a Nautilus. It's basically gonna be Grisco Randomizer, but instead of bombs, the default splat bombs, we are I'm running my normal build, by the way, so. Alright, enjoy that. Alright, let me just switch weapons. Oh, it's... So we're just I just have the same weapon? There's no switching? I'm having a little bit of a difficult time. We are not in the lead. Okay, we'll just move on. Give me two right now. Oh, God damn it. Hey, fucking splatlings, bro. I'm probably gonna have to censor that part out. Our Inkstorm's not gonna make it over there. Damn it. Well, we got the penalty on them, so. This is a lot harder than it looks. And they got some good specials on them too. Okay. And they had a really good kit on them. I don't think we had much to deal with. Okay, we're gonna try Umami Ruins this time. Oh, I have a Clash Blaster. I have no... Okay, so Curling Bombs and my Super Chumps. I kind of have to go in forward. So this has two zones. Okay. At least I know what Super Chumps do. Why couldn't I hit you? Come on, dude! This is such a disaster. Of course, we have to wipe out. Let me splat you! Coming for that ass. Damn it. Like, what else am I supposed to do? Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Man, the Clash Blaster needs a buff, dude. I can't keep up. I have no idea what our other team is doing. This is so hard. Dry Slusher, I think that has like what? The burst bomb? No, it's the fizzy bombs. Mm. We don't really have a splatter shot type weapon. Competent doing this weapon. I just hate the shaking of the fizzy bomb. Could just build up my special. Okay, they got. No, wait, we got it. Damn it! I hate the fizzy bomb so much. We can turn this around. I think I found the fizzy bomb trick now that. Okay. Come on, get it. Oh. Frame me. Come on, guys, come on. Oh, we're all dying. No, dude, it was looking good. I finally figured out the fizzy bomb tech. We have to get at least one win for the video, guys. Come on. Alright, what do we have? It's, I think this is the classic Clash Blaster. Ooh, I think I can handle this. Nice. Get the zone. Alright. Thank God I have some Trizooka practice. Damn it. I don't know what is going on anymore. I'm still tired. All right, we're gonna do the Mommy Ruins, and I decided to change my shoes for the main weapon saver. Alright, I'm gonna be setting up some beacons. There you go. Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna flank up on him. Come Oh god, what am I doing? Alright, I'll teleport to here so I can replant the beacon. Let's reclaim that. I'm just gonna plant a beacon over here. I ran right into the Kraken. Oh god, Kraken! Well, we're in the lead, so we're doing something right. Got it. We got it. GG's. I wasn't really focusing on that round. This is a 4-1. 4 losses, 1 win. And I can't imagine our challenge score is going to be the best. Alright guys, I think I'm going to leave it there. If you guys want more Splatoon 3 challenge mode, feel free to hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Let's get to 100 subs by the end of the year, guys. I know we can do it. And until then, have a great night, a great day, a great afternoon. I'll see you soon.